Cunugia is a genus of big leopard moths with a wide distribution in Asia. Now, when I was doing my research in Laos, one female turned up at my moth trap and she left me with some eggs. The caterpillar we see here before us is the result of this. Some of these eggs turned out to be fertile and hatched into beautiful caterpillars. Now, the exact species is undetermined because Cunugia are, to me, extremely difficult to identify. And really extremely difficult because there's so many species and they all look so similar. So it could be that later I'll have to do a DNA test on it, who knows. Or I'll just contact an expert. Maybe it turns out the adult will be easy to identify. I've already seen the female, but I didn't take a specimen. I kept her alive for eggs. So these guys are pretty easy to raise on the oak leaf and cherry. They seem to prefer the cherry. That's what, at least they take in the most bites out of the cherry leaf. There's definitely males and females. As you can see, this caterpillar here is much smaller, but it's the same age as the big caterpillar you just saw. And I think this caterpillar here will be a male, because the males of this species are much, much smaller than the female. So logically, the caterpillars will be too. Just a small update of my Laotian leopard moths. I really just wanted to share those with you today. Thanks for watching. And I think they'll grow a lot bigger, actually. So let's see how big she will grow.